Our Father in heaven, holy be your name. Your kingdom come, your will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our sins, as we forgive those who sin against us. Do not bring us to the test, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
O Jesus, through the Immaculate Heart of Mary, I offer you all my prayers, works, joys, and sufferings of this day in union with the holy sacrifice of the Mass throughout the world. I offer them for all the intentions of your Sacred Heart, the salvation of souls, the reparation for sin, the reunion of all Christians. I offer them for all the intentions of our bishops and of all apostles of prayer, and in particular, for those recommended by the Holy Father for this month. Amen.
Lord Jesus, I thank you for this beautiful morning, for this new light of day before me. I pray that through this light, you may let me see your own ray of sunshine that will enlighten my mind and strengthen me to pursue your will for this day. Lord, I do not ask for an easy day, just for your guidance and strength to be able to pull through despite all odds that I could be up against. Fill my heart with your beautiful rays of sunshine. Shine in me, Lord Jesus, and shine through me, so that all the people I will come in contact with today may feel your loving presence in my spirit. Amen.
Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
Say yeah.